A magical day at the book fair, where children's dreams take flight. One bright morning, a group of curious children set out on a journey to a magical place, a bustling book fair where stories come to life. As they entered, their eyes lit up with excitement and were greeted by tall stacks of books that seemed to reach the sky. The first stop was a storytelling session, where a wise storyteller told tales of dragons, castles, and daring adventures. Next, they explored the mysterious labyrinth of riddles, where they solved clues and set out to find the treasure. In Artistic Alley, children created their own stories, drew pictures, and transformed blank pages into vibrant stories. He met a writer who shared his writing journey and inspired him to write his own stories. Rhymes and verses kept flowing in the Kavita Mandap, and he wrote poems that danced to the rhythm of his heart. A puppet show took them on a whimsical adventure, where the puppets told stories with each graceful movement. The sci-fi station transported them to distant galaxies, where robots and aliens sparked their imagination. As the sun began to set, they gathered for a bonfire storytelling session, where stories flickered like flames. Leaving the book fair, their bags were heavy with books, and their hearts were light with dreams that would last a lifetime. With stars in their eyes, they knew that every book contained a world waiting to be explored, and the magic of storytelling was a limitless treasure.